Hello, I'm Valentin Mandace from Historic Houses of Romania, Casa de Epoca, and today I would like to show you an interesting Art Deco facade in Bucharest. It's this one over here. You can see it's full of the rule of three, peculiar to the Art Deco styles, elements grouped in three, which is a reflection of the ancient Egyptian golden number. The Art Deco developed itself in the time of the tomb of Tutankhamun was discovered, so everyone went crazy about Egyptian symbols, and the rule of three, elements grouped in three, is one of the fundamental symbolisms of the Art Deco, so nicely reflected in this facade. But what is even more interesting is the symbolism, the round symbols on this facade. What we have here is a corporatist building. It's an insurance company called the Romanian B, Albina Românească, which doesn't exist anymore, and it was insuring activities from the main field of activities. If you look at the middle rows, or not the middle row, because now we have already covered it by a stupid government program, it's up there. It was insuring activities from the commerce, that is the first symbol on the left-hand side, is the god of Mercury staff with coiled snakes. Those are the commerce, the trade. The next one in the middle is the industry. You can see there an industrial toothed wheel and the industrial holes, and the other activities. The last symbol on the right hand side, the agriculture, wheat staff and the plow in a furrow. So the activities, all the industrial activities in the commerce. And these symbols, they repeat on the facade. So if we have in that succession up there, then another succession on the middle row. Agriculture, commerce, and industry, which is covered by that stupid government panel. And then on the lower row, is industry, agriculture, and commerce. This is permuting symbols. It's like in mathematics. If you want to know what is permutation between numbers, the order of the numbers, this is a good practical example. So if you have a child in Bucharest or wherever else in the world, best is to bring him or her at this facade and see, show how they are permuting the symbols are permuting themselves, and this is permutation in mathematics. What a wonderful real example in the Art Deco architecture of the 1930s Bucharest. Another peculiar thing with this facade are these niches at the ground floor. You can see it's like a falling down drapery, and then some niches there. There used to be, up until the installation of communism in 1948, there used to be caryatids with bare-breasted caryatids, Greek statues in Art Deco style. The communists were a very Puritan lot, so they didn't like to have bare-breasted statues there to contaminate the mental health of the population. So they took them down, put them in the litter bin, in the litter skip, and now the niches are empty. The building for a while in the last few years was threatened by demolition because it belongs to the Apele Române, Romanian Waters. It's the local water company, and they wanted to demolish it and put a personality-less glass structure, what they think is prestigious in this town regarding architecture. But luckily the civil society mobilized itself, and they had to stop their plans. But you never know what is going to happen, if they are going to keep them, if some kind of plastic insulation will emerge, and this, all of these medallions will be basically swallowed by that plastic insulation. So the omens are not very good, especially when you see that renovation panel, that is the government panel, is saying that they're using European Union funds for the renovation of the building. And in most of the cases in Bucharest, it means the destruction, the disfiguration of that building amazingly enough, with European Union money. It's because they don't have the proper architects, the architects are not properly qualified, and they do not employ proper architectural history expertise like myself. So they use the money, the European Union is far away in Brussels, and we have absolutely disfigured historical monuments, architectural monuments in Bucharest. So fingers crossed that this one is going to be saved. I hope that you like this video, and we see each other next time. Thank you very much, and goodbye.